They're off.
This is the men's varsity eight, third final. Men's varsity eight, third final, lanes left to right. 1 through 6, UMass, Ithaca, Wesleyan, BC, Hamilton, United States Coast Guard Academy. Timestamp 4:34.
Thank you.
Sure.
2011 National Invitational Rowing Championships. May 8th, 2011 on beautiful Lake Quinsigamon in Worcester, Massachusetts. Left to right, UMass, Ithaca, Wesleyan, BC, Hamilton, and Coast Guard Academy. Meters. So you'll see, I don't know if you can see them, but along the course there's every 500 meters there's a larger ball, a larger red ball, so you can kind of spot them. And then in the final 250 meters, I believe, is where the buoys turn from white to red. And that gives you the rowers an idea. Hey, you have somebody in this race?
Yes.
Do you want to watch this? Absolutely. Which lane is they in?
He's in two.
Okay, so that should be the lane just on this side of the line. So you should be able to pull them in pretty good with those. Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, of course.
Got him in right there.
Men's varsity 8, third final. Left to right, UMass, Ithaca, Wesleyan, BC, Hamilton, Coast Guard Academy.
He got his finger in his nose. I know, he always does that.
Sorry, Mike. Anything you guys say is recorded for posterity here. So if you got some really good stories when he was a little kid or something, now's the time.
Yeah, that's a great deal. Wow, this gives you a great deal.
Yeah, it's really nice.
Thank you.
So, can you see, they're long past the 500 meter ball, right? They're approaching that.
Yeah, they're getting very close in the 1,000 right now.
Okay. So you call it, okay, we're going into the, you know, final five races, so you can call it anything you see.
Okay. Sounds good.
You're looking there, right? Maybe like that. That fire looked like they're right here.
Men's varsity, third final, left to right, UMass, Ithaca, Wesleyan, BC, Hamilton, Coast Guard Academy. Keeping our shores safe.
So everybody's now past the 1,000 meter mark.
Okay, the whole fleet's beyond the 1,000 meter mark. Left to right, men's varsity eight, third finals, UMass, Ithaca, Wesleyan, BC, Hamilton, Coast Guard Academy. The weather's good for sprints. I'll bring both the scopes up.
Yeah. People are all love watching to these things.
I would have brought it today, the second scope, but the rain, I didn't want to get the good one wet.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Hopefully bring it to sprints. Lanes 1 through 6, left to right, UMass, Ithaca, Wesleyan, BC, Hamilton, Coast Guard Academy. Okay, they're approaching the 1500 meter ball, looks like, Glenn. Looks like they passed it, right?
Yeah.
So they're past the 1500 meter ball, left to right, in the men's varsity 8, third finals, lanes 1 through 6, left to right, UMass, Ithaca, Wesleyan, BC, Hamilton, the United States Coast Guard Academy.
This is the 2011 National Invitational Rowing Championships on Lake Quinsigamond in Worcester, Mass. Into the final 250 meters. Men's Varsity 8 third finals, UMass Ithaca Wesleyan, BC Hamilton, United States Coast Guard Academy. Lanes 1 through 6. Lanes 6 is caught in the shadows for me. Hard to see. All right. National Invitational Rowing Championship, men's Varsity 8 third finals. Open this up. Ooh. One. Two. All right, I think UMass got it, right? Lane one. All right, so here we are. UMass, lane one. I think those are your winners of the men's Varsity 8 third final. Ithaca. Wesleyan. BC Eagles. Hamilton. And the Coast Guard. There's your winner, UMass.